The range of emotion in that courtroom today went from gut-wrenching tears to intense anger. Several of Summer's loved ones tried to demand that Jared Harrell look them in the eye, but time and again, he refused, keeping his head down while they told him all he'd taken from them. With Summer Thompson's family all dressed in purple, 26-year-old Jared Harrell stood before a judge and pleaded guilty to kidnapping, molesting, and killing the 7-year-old Orange Park girl in October of 2009. All right.
And are you entering your pleas to these charges because you are, in fact, guilty of these charges?
Yes, sir.
After Harrell entered his plea, members of Summer's family made heart-wrenching statements about the impact of Summer's murder.
Your selfish actions have forever changed so many lives. You took away one precious life and put away one worthless person. That doesn't make the score even.
You are a monster, and you should be treated so. Do you know where they put monsters? They go to big boy prison. And I hope the prison system will show you a real good time, like you did Summer.
One of the most emotional moments came when Summer's twin brother walked to the stand with his mother at his side.
We know you did this. We have evidence. She trusted you. But you had to do what you did. And look where it got you. And now you're going to jail.
And finally, it was Summer's mother who spoke, not through tears, but through anger.
Your admission of guilt made it possible for good people to spare your sorry life. Obviously, a foreign concept to you.
Now, by pleading guilty, Harrell avoided the death penalty and was instead sentenced to life in prison. He also pleaded guilty in two other cases, including the child molestation of a 3-year-old girl and possession of child pornography. Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.